Welcome to Vlogmas Day
12. It is the end of the day.
Welcome to Vlogmas. Hello and goodbye from Vlogmas Day 12. Did you have a good day?
I had a great day.
What did you do?
Nothing. For a while. Because it was Sunday. We had no plans. Feels like it's been a long time since that's happened.
Yeah. I edited some Vlogmases. Rach came over to practice lines. But instead we just rewrote a couple of sketches and talked, which was fun.
Finally edited in 2, working on the Death Cafe. That's probably like, if I spent 2 more weeknight afternoons, evenings, I bet I could finish it.
Cool.
So that's pretty exciting.
That is exciting.
Because I did like 4 plus hours probably, total.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway.
Yesterday we did do stuff. Oh, I filmed a lot of that. We were at the Gaylord. I went to Carson's baby shower, which was really lovely. The day before that was Friday, and I started editing that vlog, and we left it off at us leaving for the club. You want to talk about that at all?
Church is cool. That's a very cool venue.
Cool venue.
We got to go VIP.
Yeah, we got to sneak into a little bit of VIP.
I couldn't find the bathroom.
Yeah.
Scared me.
Yep.
Because I was in an unfamiliar place
mm-hmm.
with basically unfamiliar people.
Yeah, lots of people
and
we didn't know.
Tried to find the bathroom when I really had to go to the bathroom.
And I had been a couple of times and I should have shown him where it was and I didn't.
And because we were in VIP, I already was like, I don't think we're supposed to be here. Mm-hmm. And then I would like go upstairs and it's just like a small group of people.
I had not been upstairs.
Doing their own thing. So I walked up there and it was just like, And it just felt like everyone turned and looked at me and was just like,
oh, I
just
want
to go to the bathroom.
Oh, yeah, I should have taken you.
That's
I just
all right.
didn't know.
Eh.
Anyway, we left that early.
Early at midnight.
That is early. I would have stayed until 2.
Yep.
And then some.
Yeah, you would have. Katie's a party animal.
Yeah, it can be.
It was fun, though.
Mm-hmm. Do we do anything Thursday?
D&D and flea market.
Oh yeah, I vlogged about that, I think. Flea market was good. This week is my last week of work before Christmas break.
Woo!
Just gotta get through the week. Hopefully that'll be fun. Most of the time the week before Christmas break, I get to do like really fun stuff with everybody. So hopefully it'll be a really fun week where I get to like do some fun crafts or play games, so should be a pretty low pressure week, but hopefully.
Yeah.
All right. Good night.
Good night.
Thanks for watching.
Love you.
Love you. Sometimes when I touch up my makeup, I just like open up my brush bag and put stuff, whatever was already existing on the brush, I'll just toss on my face without like dipping it into anything. But what I didn't think about is that my eyeshadow brush, the last thing it used was when I went out at night, so that it's black eyeshadow, and I think I smoked it out enough that it doesn't matter. But it looks pretty messy, and I kept adding to it because I wasn't gonna do any eyeshadow, but I just was like, ugh, my eyes look weird. And now I've got black eyeshadow. Look how bad that looks. It's so like, oh my gosh. Stupid. Too late now. I said I was about to leave my house. I told people I was leaving. So, all I do this Vlogmas is get on and complain about how I look. That sucks. That's too bad that I'm doing that. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 13. It was a crazy day at work. Behaviors are bad. Kids are like the craziest they've ever been. It was like one of my classes was totally absent, pretty much, and then the other was just like totally grumpy. So I'm a little bit tired. I'm supposed to be off book tonight for sketch rehearsal, and I am not. I'm not memorized at all, so that's a bummer. Oh well, I'll be off book in a little bit less than a week because my show's on Sunday. So I gotta work my little butt off. Oh, what am I doing with my life? Anyway. I think I have something going on every single day this week. And as evidenced by previous vlogs, I won't film any of it. So this was gonna be... 2021 is not my year for Vlogmas. 2020 was my year for Vlogmas. I uploaded 25 videos. That was my year. That's the only year that I've ever done that, and it'll apparently be the only year I ever do. All right. Bye. Bye forever. Thanks for watching.
I can feel the lard clogging my pores so that nothing else can get in there. I think I just had a close encounter of the yum kind.
For the second part.
Oh my gosh, a tortilla mess?
Mm-hmm. The cornerstone of a good skincare routine and Mesoamerican cuisine. Oh.
Doi.